An off-duty Cook County Sheriff's officer was shot and killed last night in Bellwood as he tried to break up a robbery, according to police. Quatemoc Estrada, who is 50, was off-duty at the time and attending a family gathering at the VFW Hall in Bellwood. Police said he stepped outside and witnessed a robbery, and when he attempted to intervene, he was shot by a suspect. Estrada was taken to Loyola University Medical Center and pronounced dead. There was a procession of law enforcement that accompanied his body to the Cook County Medical Examiner's Office, and the crime scene outside the VFW Hall remained active for several hours long into the morning. There were police collecting evidence in a bank on the block, and the search for suspects was ongoing this morning. Police weren't saying exactly how many suspects they were looking for. There were no suspects in custody as of about 1:30 in the morning. In the city, 7 people were shot, one of them fatally, in the stretch that started Friday afternoon and ran through this morning. The man who was killed was 29 years old. He was shot in the block in which he lived, which was the 2800 block of North Tallman. And police said he was shot in the shoulder and that he died on the scene.